was an intense intro. But we're here. Hey, what's croaking, guys? Horrible Frog here, and welcome to Metroid Zero Mission. I've been meaning to play Metroid on the channel. I was not gonna play the original game. I've played through the mainline games, you know. Metroid, Return of Samus, Super Metroid, Metroid Fusion, Dread, and, you know, I've been meaning to come, like I said, I've been meaning to come play this. I like this music. Hold on, I'm sorry. Sounds amazing. I've been meaning to play the remake of the first game, since it's way better. I did not like the original first game when I played it. Yeah, I really thought it was ass. I'm not gonna lie about that. But randomly one day, I played Super Metroid on my Switch because I was bored playing Super Mario World all the time, which is probably my favorite 2D Mario game. So I got bored playing that so much, I was just like, I gotta try something else. And eventually, I found two games. Obviously an RPG, so that's how I got into Breath of Fire. But I also saw Super Metroid. And I played that, and I got so hooked on it. But when I found out it was the third game in the mainline series, I was just like, oh, no, I gotta play the first game again. And I knew what the first game was. So I went to go play that. I did not like it still, but you know, it went. Eventually I got to play the second game. Then I went to Fusion, and that ended up becoming my favorite Metroid game. And ironically enough, I'd say maybe a few months after I finished Fusion, that's when the trailer for Dread came out. So yeah, I was very fortunate as a new Metroid fan to come into the series just a few months before the trailer for Dread dropped. Oh, sorry, hold on, let me skip over this. Alright. But yeah, that's kind of my story how I got into Metroid. I'm really looking forward to playing Zero Mission. And also, I'm going to be playing, at the very least, the other mainline games. But first, let's get through the remake of the first game. I would go easy, but I'm gonna just put it on normal mode. Planet Zebes. I called this place home once, in peaceful times, long before evil haunted the caverns below. Now I shall finally tell the tale of my first battle here, my so-called Zero Mission. Samus Aran. Oh, there we go! Let's go kick ass. Let's kick ass, girl. Alright. Okay, morph ball. Now, it's been years since I played the first game. So I don't know. And I know this is a remake, so obviously things are gonna change. But, you know, I don't know. Oh, you know, there was a camera here. I'm surprised there's no camera here now. But that wasn't... Oh, I don't have bombs yet, do I? I don't think I do. Hold on. What was that? What am I doing? What is that? What was that little jump? Okay. Well, whatever. I don't think I have explosives. Yeah, I don't. Yeah, nothing's coming. So I gotta find them. Oh, wait. No, I think there's something here. Oh, it's a... Maybe I need explosives. Alright. Oh! What the fuck is this Chozo statue doing? Oh, it's a map. Okay, I actually did not need to be recharged, so... Okay. Save station. Yes. Oh, and... I'm not gonna do this as fast as possible. You already know this. I'm not going to 100% this. It's just not who I am. Fuck! Well, at least he has some health. I didn't grab it. I can't grab the ledges. I really thought I could grab it. Alright, well, anyways. Ooh. Is there something there? Well, I don't think I can step on those guys until I get the ice beam. At least I don't think I can. I can't make it. I need bombs. Nice try. Alright, is this where I get the explosives? Oh! Oh! Okay. Long beam. Okay. Well, I have long... Oh, wait! Long... That's right! My... distance is shorter. Cool. Press LMB to fire diagonally. Okay. Oh, well, I don't need the health. How long is long? Okay. Okay. And it's kind of red now. What's up here? Ah! Okay. They said L and B. Yeah, there we go. There we go. It's using the wrong button. Is there like a power up to where I can grab the ledges? Because I remember being able to grab infusion. Oh, I can't go here yet. At least I don't think I. Oh, well, the door's locked. So, not even gonna bother with that. Okay, oh shit! I was not expecting that. Oh, wait, yes I can. No, wait, the door wasn't locked! I could've went back. Where's this gonna take me? Where is that? I don't know where that is. Alright, well, anyways. Yeah. Oh, shit. Give me that. Okay. Okay, well, at least I didn't need the explosives. I forgot all about long beam. You know what? Oh, no, wait. I need missiles for those doors. It's another save room. Yeah. All right. You know, to be honest, I wasn't super big on Metroidvania. Well, yeah, I wasn't super big on Metroidvanias. And I... What the fuck? They doing construction? Oh, shit. Okay. That was annoying, guys. Hey, I got missiles now. What do I need to do? Okay, R and B. Okay, cool. And now I can open those. Oh, they're red? I thought they were pink. Maybe I'm just colorblind. Okay, I need bombs. Alright then. Fuck! I forgot. I can't grab. Yeah, let me get that. Let me get this health. Get. Okay. Oh shit! This plant got worms! Ah, fuck. There we go. Fuck you. Come on, eat this shit! Ah! I missed. Fuck. Come here, you fucker! Hey, he's running away! That actually scared me, man. Zebes got worms. Actually, is it? I'm pretty sure it's pronounced Zebes. I've heard some people call it Zebes. I don't know how you say it. Okay, okay, I cannot jump like that. I need that space jump. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. Let me save. I got a feeling that thing's gonna come back, too. I got a feeling that that thing's gonna come back. And look what they did to my home. Okay, well, like I was saying before I got scared shitless, I wasn't really too big on Metroidvanias, and I'm still not really, but, I got into, the only real one I really liked was, ironically enough, Kirby and the Amazing Mirror. Oh, goodness, these swarming! I was really into, y'all need to back off! I didn't get any health for that. Okay, can I not go in here? Okay, I can go up. Maybe I need missiles. Okay. Ah, fuck! Okay, looks like it died. Come on. Okay, that explains why I was getting hit. Ah. I accidentally hit something on my body. Should I just shoot it down? Oh, I need explosives, it looks like. Ah, man, not again. Okay, at least my missile capacity went up. Where is he? Okay, I wasn't expecting to bump into you this quick. Ah, damn. Close his fucking eye. There you go. Eat that shit. Ow. Come on. Why am I not ducking down? Oh, he dead? Yeah, fuck out of here. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, I got charge beam from him. Wait, why does he have charge beam? Oh, wait, I got a whole B. Okay. Oh, hey, some health. Okay. Anyways, fuck! Get out of here! I missed again. You gotta be joking me. Okay, I'm just ass right here. Okay, what the hell was that? I'll take that. Okay, I can't make that jump. I should know better, but oh well. Okay, so where do I go exactly? How do I get to Crane? Yeah, save right here. Cool beans. Cool beans. So what's up here? Wait. Do you hear that? Is that some... What is that? Hold on a sec. Oh, snap. I only need one. Okay, well, at least I got bombs now. Press B and morph ball to... Morph bomb form to set. Yeah, whatever, I know. Wait, does that increase my missile capacity too? Yes, it does. Sweet. Just need to make sure. There's something here. Oh, there is something here. Nice. Okay, bomb jumping. I don't know why I thought I could jump like that. Is there something else here too? Or is it just this? Nope. I don't see anything. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, yeah, right, the bombs. Oh, that's what I probably heard. Get your asses off me. Damn. Oh, fuck. Come on. Ah. Can I jump high enough? I can't. Yeah, I can't. Alright, well, anyways. Oh, it's a map room? Okay. Okay, that takes me to Norfair. I don't think I can make that jump up there, so I guess we'll just try to go to Norfair. Nice. Can't wait till I get that upgrade so I can actually swim through this lava. Ah, fuck. Or is that not true? I don't think so. Well, I don't know. I don't know. It's been a minute since I played any Metroid game. Ah, fuck. Some of this health. There we go. Okay, anyways. Okay, they had a good amount, at the very least. Another Chozo statue. Yeah, I know. That's where I was going. I want to see if there's something there. Oh, dang. I was really hoping. Okay, maybe I should stop doing that. I was close. I'm not really too great at bomb jumping. I used to be semi-decent at it, but eh. No, they came back? I didn't think this thing was gonna come back. Screw this, just get out of here. Oh, whoops, I hit the wrong one. I hit the wrong one, I meant to hit L. Screw y'all. Oh, I can't. I thought I could. Oh, yes I can. What's this? Drop a bomb there? Come on. Nah, I want that missile tank. I really want that missile tank. Oh wait, I can't grip that though. I don't think I'd be able to get it. Ow. Forget these guys. Fuck it. These guys do not they do not like my ass. Someone dropped some health. Little bit, man. Jeez. Fudge. You know what? Hold on. Where's the next save room? I'ma just go ahead and stop. Because I... Oh, I gotta step up here. There we go. Oh, fudge. I really thought I was gonna make that. There we go. Oh, okay, thanks. Okay, there's this area in the game. I think they went up here. Which one was it? Ow! Oh, damn. Coming for me. Okay, nothing here. Still can't grip that. Okay, there's a save room in here. So, alright. Oh, wait. Hold on. Well, no, not yet. Not yet. Let me see what else is here. Hold on, get up. Alright. Oh, I can't grab it! I keep forgetting that. Forget this. We just gonna go ahead and go back to that save room. Ow. Actually, give me some health. Let me grind some health. Ow. While I'm here. Come on. There we go. Let's go. Alright. Well, that was fun. I'm gonna just call it quits here now. And then next time, we're gonna... Well, yeah, we're gonna try to get to, what was it, Norfair? Yeah, that area. But yeah, this is pretty nice so far. I like this. It's kind of ambient right here. Alright, well, I think I should just go ahead and get on out of here. See you later.